So yeah, that's how you do it. Oh, I didn't see y'all there. I was just telling my friend who Brylan Epps was. Brylan Epps is a 7th grader this year. If you didn't know that, let me get you caught up on everything about her. She's kind, she's helpful, and she is very nice. She's very creative, organized, and helps out her friends a lot of the time. Voting Brylan this year for student council, an automatic win for the entire school. She can help plan parties, field trips, or anything else. Brylan is an experienced person in student council. If you ever need anything and you see her in the halls, ask her. She don't care. There's probably a lot of other kids that are so good and signed up for student council that can probably make it. But still, voting Brylan for student council this year, bomb. Don't forget, 7th grade this year, vote Brylan Epps for student council.
Vote Brylan Epps.
Vote Brylan Epps.
There are some students' opinions. Don't forget, vote Brylan Epps for student council in 7th grade. Bye!